वंदे गुरुपद्द्वंदम भक्तबिंदसमन्वितम् श्रीचैतन्य प्रभु वंदे नित्यानंदसहोदितम् श्रीनंदनंदन वंदे राधिका चरणोदयम् गोपीजन समयुक्त बिंदावन मनोहर वाछाकुवश कृपा सिंधुभ्यवच पतितानं पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः मूकं करोति वाचालं पंगुं लंघयतिगिरं यत्कृपा तमहं वंदे परमानंदमाधव वृंदावि तुलसीदेव वै पियावि केशवस्वच कृष्णभक्तिपद देवी सत्वत्वयी नमो नमः नारायण नमस्कृत नर चैव नरोत्तम देवी सरस्वती व्यासं ततो जयो मुदीरे संकीर्तने कृष्ण कथोपदेश गौरी पात्रस्य प्रकाशने च सदानुरक्त गुरु भक्ति युक्त भक्ति प्रमदाक्ष जगोद्गुरु धैयम् सदा परिभवग्नम् अभीष्टदोहम् तीर्थास्पदम् शिव विरुञ्चिनुतम् शरण्यम् भीतातिहम् पुनतपालभवाद्विभूतम् वंदे महापुरुषते चरणारविन्दम् यत्पादपल्लवनखचन्दमनि छटाय विस्फुरीजितमी गोदूस्वर्श पूर्णागर सुसागर सारमूर्ति साराधि कामय कदा कृपा करो श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्रीअद्वैत गदाधर शिवसदि गौरभक्तबिंद श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्रीअद्वैत गदाधर शिवसदि गौरभक्तबिंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे आजानुलंबित भुजौ कनकाबदातो संकेतनैकपितरो कमलायताक्षौ विश्वाम्बरौ द्विजवरौ जुगधर्मपालौ वंदे जगत्प्रियकरौ करुणावतारौ हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे राम 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 हरे नमामि गंगे तव पाद पंकजं सुरासुरैर्वंदितो दिव्यरूपं भुक्तिं च मुक्तिं च ददासिनित्यं भावानुरूपेण सदा नरानं गंगातरंगरमणीयजटाकलापं गौरी निरंतर विभूषि त्वां भागं नारायणो प्रियमनंग मदापहारं वाराणसीपुरपति भजवीशनाथं वागीशजस्वदने लक्ष्मीर्जस्व च बक्षसि यस्यास्ति हृदये संवित् त्वं नृसिंहमहं भजे हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare. Tavad Brahma Katha Mukti Padabhi Tavad Natikti Bhavet Tavad Chapi Vishinkalat Tamayatena Loko Vedasthiti Tavad Chastra Vidam Mitaha Kalakalo Nana Bahirvatmasu Si Chaitanya Padambuja Priyajana Javadna Dikkacharaha Tavad Brahma Katha Mukti Padabhi Tavad Natikti Bhavet Tavad Chapi Vishinkalat Tamayatena Loko Vedasthiti Tavat sastra vidam mitaha kalakalo nana bahirvatmasu si chaitanya padam buja priyajana javatna diggachara. Gauriya Goshtipati, Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, we will have to maintain the flow, stream flow of Bhakti Vinod Dhara inside our heart. In our daily bhajan life, for infinity period, we will have to maintain the constant flow of, stream flow of Bhaktivinoda Dhara inside our heart. Otherwise, we cannot understand what is bhakti, what is not bhakti. In the name of bhakti, we can do something else. I heard from Guru Bhargava, Baba, my son, to understand what is bhakti, it takes life after life. Or if your life is luck, if you are lucky enough, then this life itself you can understand. Not a matter of joke. In the name of bhakti, so many things are going on all around you. And you cannot digest, you cannot understand what is actual bhakti. On behalf of Vishva Vaishnava Rapsava, we should remember one very vital point, because Rupa Goswami Pad giving us one nice lesson that Anya Vilasita Sunyam Gun, Anya Vilasita Sunyam Gyanu Karmana Britam Anukulena Krishnanu Siranam Bhakti Ruttama. Rupa Goswami Pad is the main, you know, head of our Gauriya Bhajan. We all want to be a dust particle unto the lotus feet of Rupa Path. Sarup Gosai was given responsibility by Sriman Mahaprabhu to take the charge of whole Gauriya Vaishnava society. Nobody tried to understand this point. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself giving this charge. Srila Sarup Gosai was given this total responsibility on Srila Sarup Gosai of this whole Gauriya Vaishnava society. And after that, from Sarup Gosai, Rupa Gosai Paspin, so it's a very vital point. In the name of bhakti, we are doing so many things, but we don't understand what is bhakti, what is not bhakti, we cannot understand. This fine judgment is there. Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, we are all taking tilak mala, we are taking harinam bead bag, harinam chanting bag. We are doing ekadashi, we are observing Ram Navami, everything, all different occasion. We are trying, we are doing kirtan, we have taken shelter unto the lotus feet of some guru. But still today we cannot understand what is bhakti. That is the main point. We cannot understand what is actually bhakti. What is actually bhakti, to understand this point, it will take long time. But if your luck is very good, then with a short period you can understand what is bhakti. So, to seek the total satisfaction, to seek the total satisfaction of Supreme Lord, Nanda Nandan Bhagavan Sri Krishna, is, as per Gauriya Bhajan, is our ultimate goal. It is called bhakti. to anyhow to seek the satisfaction of Krishna. Not never try to seek your satisfaction. What you like, what you don't like, what you like to do, what you like to not do, what you are thinking, what you are not thinking is all less important. You will have to understand that what is Guru Vaishnava, what they like to do. You will have to always think you are following your whimsical mind as Guru. I know. All the time you are following your whimsical mind as Guru. If I do any action, would it be good for Guru Vaishnava? They can lose their time. Or me, this my action is good. You will have to think all the time. Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, we all taking tilak mala, everything, observing Vaishnava Titi, Akadashi, etc., doing dham parikram, doing harinam, taking shelter unto lotus feet of some guru. But we don't understand what is bhakti, what is not bhakti, how I can incur aparat, how I can avoid aparat. We don't understand, we are so foolish. We don't understand. We cannot understand this point, the how to avoid aparat. Many foreign devotees, at the time of Guru Maharaj, they used to come and asking, Maharaj, we are staying in Dham, we are hearing Harikatha, watching, you know, Vigraha, taking prasadam, but still we are not getting power. What can be the problem? So main problem is that we are not going to understand is what is aparat, how to protect bhakti, that we don't understand. Always and every time a shower, always and every time a big shower of bhakti coming on us. We are taking bath in Ganga, we are taking Mahaprasadam, we are going to hear Harikatha, we are observing Vrata, different Vrata, Akadashi Adi, doing Harinam chanting. But why I am not getting power? So you will have to discover the leakage. We will have to understand the leakage. Where is my leakage? Because you are doing bhajan, but through that leakage, all power going away. This is called actually acharan. Why Guru Vaishnava, they are so tough? Why Guru Vaishnava, they are so tough? Why? They always try to maintain their etiquette, acharan. They cannot allow you to do anything which is against bhakti. Maybe you love, but Chaitanya Mahaprabhu cannot allow you. Prabhupada cannot allow you. This is not your, you know, judgment, not good judgment. You should understand. So first of all, we must understand what is my leakage through which I am losing my bhajan. That is called acharan. That day I was speaking, if somebody asking which is most important, acharan or preaching, I would say acharan is most important. Because in front of acharan is sadhu, a sadhu who is totally established acharan, one weak personality cannot come. Especially those who are doing aparat. They feel problem. They cannot stand in front of them. Any shabha. If the acharan is sadhu is there, they cannot feel comfortable. Oh, I cannot speak this, that, because he can arrest us. All the time, acharan sil sadhu is so powerful, so powerful. Maybe he is not going to fight with you, not going to take anything from you, nothing, but still, not speaking anything to you, but his presence is very, you know, important things. Any acharan sil sadhu, when he is going to stay anywhere, go anywhere, then the total situation is checked. total environment is so power in their personality. They can move you from long distance. One thing you should remember, that why Guru Vaishnava, why we can find when Guru Vaishnava give us reply something, we think it is going to touch our heart. What can be the reason? Whereas you are getting so many letters. You should understand this point. Why it is going to melt your heart? Simply because they are totally established in acharan, which can shake your heart. And Prabhupada also told many times that we can believe a pure Vaishnava, nobody else. Only and only we can believe a pure Guru Vaishnava. 100%. 100% they are not going to cheat you. But if you ask me, man, Maharaj, can we believe with those demigods there? No, not at all. No, not at all. If you are going to believe on demigod, if he is not going to get interest from you, can kick you. Follow? So, whole world is busy with self-interest. They want to get some, they always want to get seek some interest. Are I am going to keep relationship with that sadhu, what benefit I can get? Any improvement in my business, this, that? They are always thinking this way. But they don't understand that Supreme Lord is there resting very, very freely inside their heart. That's why whatever the desire, it is the desire of Supreme Lord. It is totally harmonized. But bondage soul, what they desire, what they like to do, all, you know, whimsical, out of their whimsical attitude, it is not at all bhakti. To carry out the order of pure Guru Vaishnava is the only procedure, through which you can do bhajan. All the 24 hours, a big shower of kripa, always coming on us. Vaishnava darshan, we sing, darshan pavitra karo aitamar, we sing, but we cannot believe. That is the main problem. Vaishnava darshan, Vigraha darshan, Dama kipa, Nama kipa, Ganga kipa, Mahaprasad. But where gone? Where all power gone? That's why I would suggest you to be a permanent member of Vishnu Vaishnava Rasabha. Today our main topics is that Srila, that the Prabhupada and his unique Acharya Seed. And why Srila Prabhupada is the Rajpatra, present Rajpatra, a man of Vishva Vaishnava Rasabha. Jiva Goswami Pad was there. He was responsible to carry out this duty. Now all gone, one by one. Goswami, Saro Goswami gone. Gone, where gone? They are there, they are watching me. They are always watching me. I have any cheating propensity or not. Any kind of duplicity there going to put me in trouble. Niskapat, this condition. And we all, Gauriya Bhakta, I am not devotee actually. We cannot say I am Bhakta. I am speaking a standard. So all Gauriya devotees, they always have their aspiration, they always want to become a dust particle from the lotus feet of Rupa Pad. Whole Vishva Vaishnava Sabha, to be frank, Jiva Goswami Pad was responsible to carry out the order of Rupa and Sanatana. And Jiva Goswami Pad giving so many argument, everything, so many controlling. And controlling is only possible when you have bhakti. Bhakti is the sakti. Why Ambarish Maharaj, Prithu Maharaj, Prahlad Maharaj, Dhruva Maharaj, Yudhishthira Maharaj, why they are successful to get control over the whole world? Sapto Dipadhipatihi. Sapto Dipadhipatihi. Whereas you cannot get control over your family. What can be the reason? You cannot get control over your society. Nobody is going to obey you. Maybe you are Acharya. But they know. They are not going to obey you. What can be the reason? That's why he told Acharan is very important. When Prabhupada in front of all Sahajiyas, when Prabhupada shouting like lion, I am the only disciple of this Paramahansa. I am the only disciple of this Paramahansa Guru. In front of, you know, DIG, everybody. All policemen came, Prabhupada shouting like lion. I am the only disciple of this Paramahansa Guru. If you think that Prabhupada is puffed up, Prabhupada speaking this way, a Vaishnava should not speak this way. Come on. You are habituated to get false honor. You are habituated to hear all false siddhanta, what I can do. When Prabhupada speaking this way, then 100% perfect. When you are speaking, you are false. Because Prabhupada is speaking the absolute truth. Really so. Really so, Prabhupada is the only disciple of Srila Gaura Kishora Babaji. Why? Because only Prabhupada was totally established in Siddhanta, Bhakti Siddhanta. If from Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, Prabhupada, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, from this, you know, Bani Sarup, if I like to take away Siddhanta, if I like to make Prabhupada separate, then I am idiot number one. Because Bhakti Siddhanta is the Sarup of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. His total Sarup is Bhakti Siddhanta. Always I told, don't try to discover that your Gurudev is very friendly, your Gurudev is black, your Gurudev is white, Gurudev is tall figure. This kind of blood and flesh conception should be stopped. What is Gurudev? Who is Vaishnava? If we understand, then all problem over. Main problem is that we don't understand. Who is he? What is his mood? So it is good that if we can keep a safe distance from Guru Vaishnava. Those who are powerful, Shuddha Vaishnava, powerful, we must maintain some safe distance. If we come too near to him, then it's a big problem. You cannot understand his acharan. You can commit aparad. Especially you have now controlling over your all sense organ and speech. All the time Upadesha Mrita fast. When I can discuss, I don't know life is going. Bacha Vegam, Manasaha, Krodha Vegam, Mudarupastha Vegam. So many things. Bacha Vegam, Manasaha, Krodha Vegam, Jivha Vegam, Mudarupastha Vegam. When I can understand? When I come in front of Vaishnava, ba 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 ba, I am speaking, all Ravi. Are you stop! You stop, you foolish. Try to hear. You go through, you have money in your book, you can go and buy Bhagavatam. But what you can get Siddhanta? Foolish number one. You have money in your pocket, you can go. Buy all books. But you cannot get any power from them. We will have to depend upon honeybees to get honey. Out of your false ego, if you like to get honey by some scientific procedure, you like to get all flowers from your garden and like to grind in a grinder, you are going to paste. You cannot get even a drop of honey. You will have to depend upon that honeybees because it is their duty. It is their duty, it is not your duty. You can express false ego. You have gone through Bhagavatam, you are hearing Bhagavatam, very nice, nice in Vrindavan, but what you understand? What power you get from that lecture on, you know, enjoyment? Harikatha as present is one kind of enjoyment. They don't understand what is Harikatha. I feel disturbance if people come to give me garland. Really, so I am sitting in Vyasasana. I say, hey, sit! Sit and hear Harikatha. Don't disturb my time. Don't disturb. Don't waste my time. Even 1 minute, if you waste, I can forget. So I feel disturbance if somebody is going to give mala. Oh, no, it is customary, you will have to give. But I feel disturbance. Don't give me. You sit. The more you are going to give me honor, the more you are going to be cheated by me. You can speak me, Maharaj, Gurudev, this, I can cheat you. Don't speak anything. Keep silence and try to follow our Harikatha. Try to get established. Foolish number one. All your sense organs, all your mind and speech, you cannot get control. In front of Guru Vaishnava, you should keep silence. Let them speak. Who knows? Their one word can change my whole life. We are habituated. Whenever we go, used to go in front of pure Guru Vaishnava, we keep silence. With soaking head, only hearing what they are speaking. That was our duty. You can remember the case of Srila Naraji Maharaj. You know, when Naraji Maharaj, in his village, he finds so many sadhus coming, and he was very happy that we have the chance, now we have the chance to hear Harikatha Kirtan. The only symptom, if you are getting test in Harikatha Kirtan, the only symptom, if you are going to get test in Harikatha Kirtan, as per the Siddhanta of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you are getting green signal. Be sure, today or tomorrow, your car can go. You are getting green signal. So long as you are not developing Harikatha ki continuous, non-stop, you know, habit to hear Harikatha. Sometimes my Guru Maharaj is not there in front of me. In front of me, I cannot find a Guru. Who told you? I always find Srila Sridhar Goswami Maharaj speaking. I always see Srila Keshava Goswami Maharaj chiding me. You can see, Maharaj, by whom you are guided. I am guided by Guru Bhargava. All the time I find they are standing with danda. If I do some mistake, they can kick me, they can beat me. That's why you can make some mistake. If I go to make some mistake, then I feel afraid. I am always controlled by Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur. I am trying. At least I am trying my best. And one important thing, Naraji Maharaj was very interested to hear Harikatha. And all the time he was sitting very silently, without any chanchal bhav. You are too much chanchal. If you can avoid the chanchal bhav, to avoid, also you need kippa, but you are not getting kippa. You think you are getting kippa. You think you are already enjoying, but you will have to get kippa through seva, not through lecture, and only writing this, that, passing some remark, not that. Bhakti means action. Bhakti is not, you know, acting. Bhakti is not acting. Bhakti is action. So, Naraji Maharaj in boyhood, not speaking even a single word, only pasrayavanita chachittaha. Always sitting in front of them very humbly, and they are doing kirtan, doing harikatha, only they are hearing, not passing any. We are so foolish. After hearing so many Siddhanta, we cannot digest. We cannot digest in a single Siddhanta. Your activities can prove that you cannot digest any Siddhanta. How you can get established in bhajan? We should be very careful. If you love Guru Vaishnava, your first duty is to keep yourself in such a position so that they cannot feel disturbance. They are not feeling disturbance, but you will have to think that you are not going to waste their time. One Mataji is from USA, Hawaii. You know, she is writing in such a way, I was really shocked. She telling, Maharaj, I never wanted to write one letter to you because I never wanted to waste your time. But I am bound to write something to you just now. I was very happy because she could at least understand the mood of Guru Vaishnava. How I can allow them to, I can allow them their free time to do seva. I cannot take away valuable time from them. And not only that, but also those who are busy with seva, with Guru Vaishnava. Whole day and night they are busy with Bani Seva, these day, whole day, if I going to disturb them, then it's also offensive. If I am going to disturb them all the time, they are busy in always Bani Seva, these are always they are getting the order from Gurudev or Vaishnava to do seva. And if we going to disturb them all the time, it is also offensive. So automatically I can get kippa if I can maintain all acharan. That is most important, you see. So Naraji Maharaj, he was very clever. He used to maintain a silent attitude. Always wanted to hear what they are speaking. Maybe one word can change my whole life. I feel disturbance. Really, I am in Vyasasan. You can take inquiry. I feel disturbance regarding prasadam. I like to take something which cannot kill my time. Very short time. I cannot give time for taking this and that. We minimum time. I cannot waste my time. It's impossible. And life is very short. I am going to, you know, lose all my time, what to do, that is. So, first point, we have one caution in front of us by Srila Rupa Goswami Pad. What Jiva Goswami Pad was very much interested to implement, and Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, except that all our Guru Bhargava Kesava Goswamis, they wanted to, but who is going to hear them? Who is going to accept? That is the main question. If you want to become a member of Vishwa Vaishnava Rasabha, then it is my request unto your lotus feet, you must be very careful to get established in Bhaktivinoda Dhara. Because Bhaktivinoda Dhara means Rupa Goswami Pada Dhara, Sarva Goswami Dhara, Rupa Raghunath Dhara. Always and every time, you must, if you want to become a member, and without that, you cannot actually survive in your bhajan. You will have to become. You must be a member. And whole Vishwa Vaishnava Rasabha is going to follow Rupa Goswami Pad under the guidance of Jiva Goswami Pad. After they gone. So, Anna Vilasita Sunyam Jnana Karmadi Anabritam Anukullena Krishnanu Silanam Bhakti Ruttama. Bhakti, countless varieties of bhakti. Countless varieties of bhakti. All devotees from different angle, they are doing seva, they are going to satisfy Supreme Lord. But it should be shuddha. There should not be any desire inside my heart. If there is any contamination, expectation, desire, then I cannot get pure bhakti. Not possible. Jnana karmadi anabritam, jnana and karma, there should not be the touch of jnana and karma. What do you mean? Okay, actually jnana means, if it is favorable for bhakti, devotion, then that jnana is okay. Karma, bhakti, externally it is like karma. You are doing something. So bhakti, action, it is karma. No, this is not actually karma. This is not material karma. Bhakti, karma. It is approved. So annavilasita sunyam jnana karmyadi anabritam. That's why Rupa Goswami is not speaking, not using the word annavilasita sunyam jnana karmyadi sunyam, not speaking. Annavilasita sunyam is speaking, but not speaking annavilasita sunyam jnana karmyadi sunyam, not speaking. Because annavilasita sunyam, after that using this word, jnana karmadi anabritam. The cloud of jnana and karma, black cloud. Jnana and karma can cover up your consciousness. That is strictly prohibited. But how you can realize? If you are lucky, if you are so lucky, then Supreme Lord can arrange a pure Vishnu to come in front of you. Or you can have the chance to go in front of you. Not that if you have money, power and everything, you are from a high family, so you can... No! Only your humble attitude, is your genuinity of heart, humbleness, totally, your total submission unto lotus feet of Nityananda can help you to meet a pure Vishnu. Even that, you can understand him, cannot understand him, because Guru Vishnu can cheat you all the time, any time. If they find you have some duplicity, they can cheat you big way. You cannot understand. You cannot understand. They can cheat you. But if you would like to get bhakti, then you will have to follow them very carefully. Bandho mui shabdhana mate. Bandho mui shabdhana mate. Why it is written by Narottama Thakur that Bandho mui shabdhana mate. Very carefully we will have to serve the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava. Very sensitive. Because this Guru Vaishnava Seva can give me bumper success. And same, this Guru Vaishnava Seva can help me to reach hell without any delay. Very careful. It depends. Why Prabhupada is speaking that I am the only disciple of this Mahajan? Really so. Though externally you can find Gaurakishwar Babaji Maharaj is not educated, nothing. But we are really getting so much kripa from Srila Gaurakishwar Babaji Maharaj. Paramahansa, those who are Paramahansa usually keep silence, not speaking, only laughing, not speaking. But this Gaurakishwar Babaji Maharaj always used to do, speak something. What Srila Gaurakishwar Babaji Maharaj used to do, used to speak always? It is all Siddhanta, any word spoken by Srila Gaurakishwar Babaji Maharaj is a big Siddhanta. You can think he cannot speak Sanskrit, this lad not speaking in a sloka, foolish. So what? And Srila Prabhupada was totally established in the acharana of Srila Gaurakishwar Babaji, shown by Gaurakishwar. Totally. Many times Prabhupada used to speak, my Guru Pad Padma Paramahansa Acharya Srila Gaurakishwar Babaji Maharaj, sometime used to advise me, Amar Prabhu, oh my Prabhu, try to cheat people and try to get established in bhajan. Lokke bhoga din. Lokke bhoga diye apni bhajane niyojito thakun. Bengali. Lokke bhoga diye. Lokke bhoga diye apni bhajane niyojito thakun. Kauke bujhte deben na. Don't allow anybody to understand that you are doing actual bhajan. Let them do all rubbish. What to do? They are not going to obey me. If I go to advise them, they can kick on my chest. Go away. You are not. Okay, very good. So I am getting facility. So I am getting facility. I like to lead crazy life so that people can think I am mad. They like to avoid me. It's good for me. Because I can get enough time to do bhajan. How I can give time to people? 10 minutes, 20 minutes, half an hour, 1 hour, 2 hours. How I can give? Impossible for me. How I can? I cannot do seva. This way, I am out of lok vyavahar. Mat mandir, everything established for preaching. So I am also in Chaitanya Mat. If you have your eyes, you are not blind, you can find that I am always in Chaitanya Mat. If from Chaitanya Mat, if you can take away all Siddhanta, Vichar, Acharan, Etiquette, everything, then some sand, bricks and stone left. If we can take away from Chaitanya Mat all Siddhanta, Vichar, all the Etiquette, Sison by Prabhupada, everything, then some sand, bricks and, you know, lime, everything, cement left. So that's why I told you many times, we at present less interested to make any temple. We like to make living temple. I don't know. If before my death, if I can make one or two such temple, living temple, then I'll be very happy. Before my death, it is my target, secret target, or open secret. It is my target to establish two or three living Oryamat. Not so much. I cannot say 10 and 20, not that. Maybe one or two before my death. I like to make them so powerful so that they can go ahead to show the light on behalf of Vishwa Vaishnava Rasava. We are expecting non-stop light. I know those who are demons, they always try to put off the light. They like darkness. Because in darkness they feel comfortable. Those ghosts, those witch, they always feel comfortable. They always feel comfortable because the darkness is good. But Vishwa Vaishnava Rasava, and on behalf of Vishwa Vaishnava Sabha, Jiva Goswami Pad, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, all their duty is to show light for infinity period. Some people can say, Maharaj, at present there is no Guru Vaishnava, pure Guru Vaishnava, all gone. He is idiot number one. He should be thrown away from our society. Because he don't have that much belief that Jagannath is Jagannath. Jagannath, if I say Jagannath is useless, Jagannath having no hand and leg, nothing, Jagannath is useless. We think so, because we are Mayavadi. You think Jagannath cannot, Jagannath cannot keep on sadhu in this world? Do you think that Jagannath cannot keep on pure sadhu in this world? So weak Jagannath. Jagannath is so weak that he cannot even keep one pure sadhu in this world. It cannot so happen. It cannot so happen that there is no sadhu in this world. How it is possible? If there is no sadhu in this world, then immediately there is earthquake and all destruction. Only because pure sadhu is there in this world. That's why our unstable life going to get some stability. This whole material world is unstable. Anytime fighting can take place, world where this, that. Why you are maintaining your enjoying mood? You are so foolish. Enjoying mood going to kill you. You don't understand. You don't understand this point. I can remember. It's one kind of laughing stroke. When in Siliguri I was speaking. One time in Bengali and two time in Bengali, one time in Hindi, three time. And I was in Siliguri. And some Marwari Mataji. Marwari Mataji, she used to come. I am keeping silence, not speaking, only at the time of Harikatha. Ah, going to pay me so much respect. I say, why she is going, if somebody is going to pay me respect, I express doubt. Why she is going to express, maybe some point is there. I am waiting. Really so? Then, one day I was going to some place for Harikatha. In Kartik Vrata, maintain Purushottam Vrata, fix Harikatha. After that, then that Marwari Mataji, they are businessmen actually. Is speaking so much thing in front of me. Maharaj, you are Bhagavat Prapta Santa, you are so this, that, I am laughing. I am nothing in front of my Guru Maharaj. I have no right to speak that I am the disciple of Bhakti Pumaturi Krishna. I have no right to speak that my Param Gurudev is Prabhupada. What? How I can speak my Gurudev? How I can speak this word, my Gurudev's word? What a big lie I am speaking. How much dedication I have for my Guru Pad Padma. How much sacrifice I have done for my Guru Pad Padma that I can say my Gurudev. I am a liar number one. I am going. And that Mataji also going. Another car. An AC car. And after the car is going, she is requesting me, Maharaj, I promise I like to get Krishna this light. He is speaking, crying in front of me. I am laughing. I like to get Krishna, Maharaj, you speak the way how I can get. I am watching. Okay. After that, when getting into car, and that time was very summertime, you know, that time was summertime, hot. Then Mataji giving instruction to his son. She has only son. He is driving the car. Beta, AC ko tara tej kar de. You try to increase the AC. More AC because it's too hot. I was laughing. Ho, ho, ho. She liked to get Krishna in this life. Eh? And now little, you know, AC is less. Beta, AC ko thoda tej kar de. Try to increase the AC. Eh? This is your Hari Bhajan, foolish number one. You like to cheat me? You like to cheat me? You think I am a fool? Eh? This way. So if you at all going to ignore your all material facilities, material enjoyment, at least you should go out of this material enjoyment mode. Then I can think what to do for you. You are going to preserve all your right within your family. This, at the same time you are thinking, like for Madhav Goswami giving green banana. Green banana. Those hooligans, they are capturing the birthplace of Prabhupada. Srila Madhav Goswami with folded hands speaking, you must go away from here. I like to establish one temple here. My Guru Maharaj is what? No! We cannot go. Uriya, they are Uriya, speaking all rubbish. All rubbish. Maharaj speaking, if you go away, I am going to help you, financial help. If you can go, we can, from whole world, Issa, from our Sampradaya, we like to make one temple. Eh? They are speaking Uriya. Uriya, they are Uriya. Nahi, jibo nahi. I am not going from here. Whatever you like to do, you can do. Madhu Goswami is speaking, I am praying them. I can pay them financial help. Then after this case going on, and in the case, Madhu Goswami has come out successful. Because it is a desire of Prabhupada that the temple be established, can be established. So we have the scope to go there. At present, so many problems happening anyway. So, after that, police coming because from court already order giving, hey, go away, back end. Then those hooligans, they are with folded hand coming in front of Madhu Goswami Maharaj. Maharaj, apono choli jibe, and I can go away. But if you wanted to give something, you can give. Maharaj speaking to the bandari, you bring some green banana from the kitchen, in a store, and giving one green banana to everybody. But you banana, and what to do? I told you to take money, you ignored me. I told you to take, but now you are speaking. Now I can give you only green banana to you. Eh? This is the situation. Situation is very poor, very. Actually, Srila Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj in his whole life, he was also the main member of Vishwa Vaishnava Rajasabha. Though Babaji Maharaj used to do bhajan, but all his activities and speech always wanted to give light to us. We are blind. We always like to get light from Guru Vaishnava, infinite priority. That is the main duty. That is why Prabhupada promised us, Bhakti Vinod Dhara can never be extinct. Bhakti Vinod Dhara kakhono avaruddha hobe na. We get an assurance from Prabhupada that Bhakti Vinod Dhara can continue. Maybe you are not going to honor that sadhu. What it concerned to him? He is going to follow Bhakti Vinod Dhara. Prabhupada told like Phalgunadi. In Phalgunadi, in Gaya, you cannot find any water outside. If you dig at least 1 feet, you can get water flowing from inside. Inside you can flow. Water flowing, but you cannot see from outside. That's why at present Bhakti Vinod Dhara is there. But I am so blind, I am so puffed up. Dhanamade, Vidyamade, Vaishnav Nachine. I don't like to understand who is Vaishnav. I am Vaishnav only. I like to sing that way. Dhanamade, Dhanamade, Vidyamade, Vaishnav Nachine. Out of their riches, you know, affluences they have, enough money, enough education, they are blind. That's why they cannot understand who is Vaishnava. It can never so happen. Jagannath is not weak. Jagannath going to make fool of us. So many people speaking. Why so many valuable things are stolen from Jagannath temple? So what? So what? Jagannath want to make fool of me, he cannot do anything, he cannot see anything, so you can steal anything. He like to... Guru Vaishnava also, they are acting in such a way, you can think they don't understand. You can think they don't understand our weakness. They understand everything, not speaking. Giving support so that they can revive. They can come out. They know everything, what to do. So that's why Jagannath can see everything. Many people speaking, oh Maharaj, these valuable things are stolen from temple, what Supreme Lord doing? Foolish number one. Bhagavan going to make fool of you in the form of deity. Deity not speaking anything. Not doing anything externally, only giving you chance, but be sure deity is Supreme Lord Himself. If it is established by Supreme Lord and daily seva is going on. If you stop doing seva, if some pakhandi, material personality, you know, they are all, you know, gundas, they are going to make problem in temple, then the vigraha can go away. Vigraha is not, you know, puppet. Puppet on a chain. You have seen playing a puppet. We think Supreme Lord is puppet, so he can do anything. He can see anything, he can understand anything, but not going to speak anything. Giving you chance to do seva, whatever. The way you like to do, you can do. So Guru Vaishnava also, They want to express this kind of, I am helpless, you see, I am sick. So whatever you like to do, you do. They like to prove that way. But that doesn't mean their body is material body. That doesn't mean that their body is material body. Be careful. Aprakita sarir. Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan can reserve the right of not being exposed to your sense organ. Many times I told. On behalf of Vishva Vaishnava Rasabha, if you are going to maintain some temple properly, then we have no objection. We have no objection. If your society is going to make some garbage, contamination in the society, Hari Maharaj, we are going to temple to get kripa. We are approaching a pure Guru Vaishnava to get kripa. If they are going to cheat us, where we can go? Whom we can rely? That's why Prabhupada told, only and only we can believe a pure Guru Vaishnava. Even demigods can cheat me. My father, mother, husband, friend, everybody can cheat me. But a pure Vaishnava can never cheat me. Be sure about it. They are the member of Vishva Vaishnava Rasabha. They never can cheat you. They have genuine love inside their heart. They are not acting. They are not acting as a Jivatma. Not a Mataji or Pitaji. As a Jivatma, they love you so much, so much. You cannot understand. That's why their writing, their speech going to touch your heart. They're going to melt your heart. Why? It is genuine. Their love is genuine, not false. Their love is genuine love, not false. They are not acting to get some pranami for me. I am less interested to get any pranami for you. I can give you pranami. You come. Whatever Bhagavan sent to me. You try to hear and digest Harikatha. Let me see. Not that acting. One Harikatha, if you can digest, then I can pay dandavat to you. If you can digest one Harikatha. I am not playing. I am not acting. People cannot understand Siddhanta. I am not speaking all temples should be closed. I am not speaking that way. Because I like to be a member of Vishva Vaishnava. How I can speak this way? I am speaking, if your society is going to make some garbage in the society, no seva, no idealism, nothing, only some hooligans, they are going to get control over them. What use? What use? That's why I am speaking. I am never speaking that you should, you know, we need temple, but living temple. Prabhupada wanted to install the living Gauriya Math inside you all. Prabhupada wanted to establish Gauriya inside all hearts. But we are so foolish, we never want to get that kind of advantage. That's why long time I am doing Bhajan Maharaj, but same situation, no improvement. Why? Whereas your Gurudev is a living source, giving you mantra, that mantra is not without power. Because your Gurudev, your Gurudev, Sadguru, then your mantra is powerful. Only you need sincerity, purity. If you maintain, very shortly you can get power, you can revive. Very shortly you can get power. Many times on behalf of Vishva Vaishnava Rasabha I was bound to speak. It is the quotation of Chaitanya Charitamrita. Siddhanta boliya chitte na karo alosh, iha hoite Krishna lage sudhiro manosh. I am not knowing any Siddhanta, but I am doing bhakti, Maharaj, I have enough bhakti. Foolish! It cannot so happen. It cannot so happen. You have bhakti, but you don't understand any Siddhanta. How it can be? Srila Gaur Kishore Bhaji Maharaj is not going to read Vedanta, but all extract of Veda and Vedanta, everything there, resting in his heart. Anytime he can speak all secret Siddhanta, because Gaur Hari is sitting inside heart. Gaurava is sitting inside her. You know, I heard one, you know, so many people coming to cheat me actually. You know, but they cannot cheat me at present. Always Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan protecting me, giving me protection. I can remember one case from Varanasi. I've been there two or three, four times. For some reason, I was not to read Mayavadi Vedanta, be sure, for some reason. BHU, and here I went there, Vishwanath. And there, one big Pandit, actually, as per our Gaudiya Siddhanta, I cannot speak there, he is Pandit, he is having some vast knowledge in Vedanta. He is giving lecture in BHU University, BHU, Benares Hindu University. All the time, nicely on Vedanta. He digests Vedanta or not that? I'm not sure about that. I think he is not digesting. He is having some external knowledge. He is giving, you know, lecture. One day he coming in the tiffin time, he is coming to his house, he is nearby. And wife giving chapati and sabji, everything, milk to him to eat, because after that he can again go back to university. He is going to take chapati and speaking, "What you have done? This is cooking? No salt, nothing, eh? What cooking you have done, foolish? I cannot take this chapati and this, and you take away." Wife say, begging for pardon. What to do? Maybe today I forget. I can give extra salt from outside. Extra salt if I add, how I can develop taste? Eh? How you like to give salt? You forget salt? Because sabji without salt, nothing. Then wife was not totally illiterate, but not so educated. She was not so educated. She was bound to pass this kind of remark. You are going to take the test of Brahma. You are passing lecture on Vedanta all the time. You are going to get the test of Brahma. And also you are going to get the test of sabji. How it is possible? If you are going to get the test of Brahma, it is not possible for you to get the test of this sabji and samsara material life. Eh? How it is possible for you? You making this kind of, you know, tavad brahma katha mukti padavi tavad natikti bhavet tavad chapi visinkhalatamayatena lok veda sthitihi tavad sastra vidam mitaha kalakalo nana bahirvatmasu si chaitanya padambujo priyajano javat na diggacara. If you are not going to meet with a pure Guru Vishnu, if you don't have that kind of chance to see the lotus feet of pure Guru Vishnu, up to then, you can give value to sabji, AC, DC, hot and cold. That you can give. But when you feel all bitter, detested, if you are not going to get it, any test in this material life, "Oh Krishna, oh Prabhu, oh Mahaprabhu, I like to go to you." Like our Guru Bharga, Parampuja Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Puma Puri Goswami Maharaj, "Nithai Gaur Hari Bol, Nithai Gaur Hari Bol, Nithai Gaur Hari Bol." Maharaj is singing, Maharaj crying, with the name of Nityananda and Gaur, as if Maharaj is going down in the ocean of... But Maharaj is not going down in the ocean. Maharaj speaking this way, "Nithai Gaur Hari Bol, Nithai Gaur, save me, all the time save me." You have that kind of application in your heart? You say, "I cannot do bhajan." You have that kind of application inside your heart? You are crying? In the name of Nityananda Gaur, in the name of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, eh? You cry? You are not crying. You are not crying because you are not getting test till today. Why? If your bhajan is normal, if your bhajan is quite normal, then abnormal situation cannot come in your life. Normal bhajan. If you are going to do bhajan forcefully, it's very careful, I can discuss this point. You can discuss this point. Those who are sannyasi, brahmachari, and those who are devotee, grihastha, if they are doing actual bhajan, then they can feel comfortable. This important one, never try to forget this, because we like to become a member, we like to be a member of Vishnu Vaishnava. Siddhanta bulia chitte na karo alas. Don't so lethargy. Don't be lazy. Don't so indifferent attitudes about Siddhanta vichar. It cannot so happen that you have bhakti, but you don't understand any Siddhanta. How it is possible? How it is possible that you have bhakti, but you don't understand Siddhanta? It cannot so happen. It's an automatic factor. Maybe you cannot speak Sanskrit, but you can understand this is wrong. There I should not go to hear Harikatha. Why are you asking me? You don't have that kind of sensitivity? Foolish? You should realize what to do, what not to do. You should realize. So it is written there. Siddhanta boliya chitte na karo alosh. Yahan hoite kishne lage sudhiro manosh. If you can develop that kind of, you know, power to get established in Hari Bhajan and Siddhanta, then automatically you can get feel attraction for Krishna. Because yahan hoite, if you know Siddhanta, then automatically you can feel attraction for Guru Vaishnava and Krishna. Siddhanta boliya chitta na karo, yahan hoite Krishna lage sudhiro manosh. You can get attraction. Day by day you can develop the taste of Harinam. I know you are weak. But why you are weak? Why you are weak? Why you cannot feel that you are in the lap of Guru Vaishnava? Why you cannot feel? That's why you are feeling weak. You have no direct realization. They are giving you power all the time, but you cannot catch. Have some, you know, leakage. So when Prabhupada wanted to make temple in Calcutta, wanted to preach in Calcutta, wanted to make disciple, wanted to go to Calcutta, wanted to make established temple there, act, make disciple, that doesn't mean that Prabhupada wanted to break all the instruction of Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj. Day by day I can go on explaining, you can go mad. Which is applicable for you, that is not applicable for Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. What is applicable for you, it is not applicable for Keshav Goswami Maharaj. Mayavad vichar sunile hoy sarbonas. If you go and hear some mayavad vichar, you can meet with great trouble, you can fall down. In Rasamrita Sindhi it is written, it is strictly prohibited to make countless disciples. Bohushisho, don't try to make any disciple. Hare Maharaj, you written in Rasamrita Sindhu and Hari Bhakti Vilas, we cannot make any disciple. No. Eh? Also it is written, Mat Mandi Dalanbari Nakura Prayas Jagadananda Pandit, the eternal Parsad of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Jagadananda Pandit writing. You know? Jagadananda Pune Pembi Bharta, it is written, Mat Mandi Dalanbari Nakara Pras. It is written there, you don't try to make any temple or big building and, you know, and Bhakta Nivas. Don't try to make. Where is it written, Narottama Thakur making thousands of disciples? Ah, Maharaj going to break the instruction of Gurudev. Foolish number one. Loknath Goswami never wanted to make any disciple. Never. But Narottama Thakur making disciple, then surely he is going against. Whereas Goshtapurna, Ghost, you go through the life, you know, Siddhanta Bichara I already done many times. About Ramanujaya, Madhvacharya, many times before, you can go through, you can search. Goshtapurna, from Goshtapurna, Ramanujaya got a very special mantra, very powerful. Goshtapurna giving instruction, don't try to disclose this mantra in front of anybody. I'm bound to give you, but you try to maintain this precaution. Don't try to give this mantra to anybody. But Ramanujaya coming back in front of 75 or 76 is open hull giving this mantra. Then going against Gurudev. Goshtapurna was very angry. I told you not to speak in front of anybody's mantra. With this condition I was bound to speak you. Now why you speak in front of? You are going to hell. Ramanujaya laughing, paying dandavat, Gurudev, if I am going to hell, and if I can help so many jivatma to go away, cut this material bondage, simply for this reason I was bound to speak this mantra, because this mantra has some excellency, power, so I was bound to speak this mantra, so if they are all delivered, they are going to... If I am going to help them to get out of Maya and they go to Vaikuntha, then if I am going to hell, what problem? I am very fallen soul. If I go to hell, I can help them to go out of Maya and go. So you try to mood, try to understand the mood. Goshtapurna could realize the point of Ramanujaya, he was very happy. I am not speaking this mantra for my own personal benefit. Like Prahlad Maharaj coming, crying, "Hey Nrisimhadev, you like to give me benediction? What I can do? Eh? If you can help those bonded souls there, Asur Balakas, then I can think it's good. If you can help them, if you love me, Prabhu, if you like to bless me, if you like to give me benediction, I am already getting your kippa through Naraji Maharaj. I am already getting your kippa through Naraji Maharaj. So what new? If you like to give me benediction, so it is my request, if you can save all those bonded souls, then I am very happy. Guru Vaishnava is so merciful, so merciful, so merciful. Even in dream, we cannot understand what is their heart. They never hate anybody. They have no hostility with anybody. Somebody can think that sadhu is our enemy, simply because they are speaking our Siddhanta. Many people wanted to kill Prabhupada, many times. So what happens? Guru Padmapadma used to speak one name of one book, Bange Samaji Katha. You cannot understand, it is Bengali. Guru Padmapadma used to speak, you must go through this book. Why? Because in whole life, Prabhupada never wanted to make any compromise with pure devotion. Many times, Prabhupada was bound to come in front of some political leader, some poet, some scientist, so many things happened. Rabindranath Tagore, this, that, but never Prabhupada wanted to make any compromise with them. Not with Netaji Subhash Chandra, not with Bankim Chandra, not with Rabindranath Tagore, never. All different documents are there. Any important personality coming in front of Prabhupada, he is bound to bend his head in front of Prabhupada. Prabhupada never wanted to make any compromise. Because their philosophy going to touch the heart of bondage, sir. Yes, that political leader is more, and catchy, very good. He is speaking, we are all same. Eh? They are so clever, they like to make one common platform on one which they can all stand and make some rubbish. They say, we all same. What problem is? Yes. Foolish number one, we all same, eh? We all same. Eh? Very clever. They want to prove, that we are more liberal. They want to prove. Are Maharaj, when India was, divided, then our Subhas Bose, he was not totally material. I think he was 80% spiritual. Not 100%. But he was not kapat like all other political leaders. He told, and one Muslim leader also told, actually we can divide India and population also we can divide. No, no, it's all, we are liberal actually. Secular. Idiot number one. Now you get the result of secularism. Yeah? You are getting the name and fame and now we are suffering. Material topics, but still, you should understand. So everybody like to prove that we are more. We are big sadhu. We are not speaking all rubbish, tough we are. But I can prove that you are a cheater. Because you are not going to speak any siddhanta, any acharan in front of public. You want to put them in darkness. And you want to earn the name that you are more liberal, you are great sadhu. But it is not the symptom of sadhu. Sadhu can never allow you to go to hell. They like to arrest you. Where you are going? Come here! You want to die? That is the mercy of Guru Vaishnava. So, Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj giving instruction, don't go to Kalir Brahmanda, don't make any disciple, and don't try to get any association, material association. Prabhupada speaking, that I never wanted to break the instruction of Gaur Kishore, my Guru Padma. I was 100% careful about it. I never went to Calcutta. I went to Gauriya Mission, Vaikuntha, to speak Harikatha. All material people coming in front of me, but I am not getting their association. The kind of association, excellent association, the kind of highest association I got in my life, from Srila Babaji Maharaj, Paramahansa Babaji Maharaj, I have no test. I feel not necessary to get association. That's why that day I was bound to tell. The dough in the Sabha, Pati Brother, Chasti Lady, always trying very secretly to satisfy husband. Externally, you can find in symposium, 1 month symposium, all material people are invited by Prabhupada. But Prabhupada giving an instruction, we are inviting them only for preaching purpose. We are not going to accept anything from them. Be careful. On the contrary, we are going to speak some Harikatha that can touch their heart and change them. That much we can do. That's why Prabhupada told, it is the excellent remark of Patibrata Ramani, Chasti Lady, like Prabhupada. I can come down to any level for the actual preaching of Chaitanya Vani. For the actual preaching of Chaitanya Vani, I can come down to any level. You can throw me. You can throw me. But still I am not going to bother. To serve Chaitanya Vani, to project the actual Siddhanta Vani, I can come down to any level. This is the Siddhanta of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. So externally he is going to Calcutta, Kalir Brahmanda, he is making thousands of disciples. He is making buildings and temples, everything. He is going to meet with outside peoples. But what is applicable for you, it is not applicable for Prabhupada. Bhaktivinoda Thakur not making any temple. I Math Mandir, a small temple name, Abhayan Kuti. That doesn't mean Prabhupada wanted to break our rules and regulations. No. What is applicable for you, that is not applicable for him. Math Mandir, Dalanbari, Nakoro, Prayas. And Prayas, you know, you can understand this Prayas. Sarabhir Bhakti Vrinasati, it is written. Matmandi Dalanbari Nakura Prayas. But what do you mean by Prayas? I can explain next day. This very, very fine indication. Through this word Prayas, there is one single word through which we can understand what is the Siddhanta spoken by Jagadananda Pandit. In Bhagavatam, Bhagavan Sri Krishna is speaking in front of Uddhava, speaking Man Mandir Kare Dhiram. You can make a big temple, very nice temple. You know, very nice temple you can make. But you cannot understand. If a bonded soul want to make temple for pratishtha, he cannot maintain himself acting as a acharya. He is going to open another temple. Charity begins at home. You cannot maintain yourself. You are going to make another, may want to make garbage. That kind of temple is useless. Matmandi Dhanalbari Nakura Prayat, that doesn't mean it is a strong instruction that Prabhupada cannot make any temple. What is the meaning of Gaudiya Math? Why there is so many function and everything going on all the time? Is for preaching of Chaitanya Vani. See, it is not out of devotion. It is within devotion. Anywhere Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going in his Leela, full Leela, anywhere Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going, you can go through Chaitanya Bhagavata, Chaitanya Chaitanya, anywhere Mahaprabhu going, Sarvatya Sthapaya Prabhu Vaishnava Siddhante Prabhur Siddhanta Keho Napare Khundite. In Chaitanya Chaitanya, everywhere Mahaprabhu going to establish Vaishnava Siddhanta, not fickle Siddhanta. Nobody can come and stand in fold of Mahaprabhu. Nobody can stand because Prabhu speaking all Siddhanta. Everywhere, Mahaprabhu, wherever Mahaprabhu going, always try to establish Siddhanta. Math Mandir, if it is if established by Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur or our Guru Varga, it is not prohibited. It is prohibited for you and me. We should not establish any temple, because if I am going to establish temple, then I will have to go and catch the you know, leg of, you know, those material people. Maharaj, there is big bandara. We need expenses. You can give my donation. We are going to catch the leg of rich people. Whereas in Bhagavatam it is written, Kasmad bhajanti kavayo dhanu durma dandhyan. They are blind. Why you are going to catch their feet? Foolish. Jagannath is not there to help me. Jagannath is not there to help me. You are going to, okay. And the system established by Prabhupada Madhukuri, if you want to compare this thing with your own life, it's not good. Prabhupada wanted to, you know, establish this Madhukuri system, through which Prabhupada wanted to bring some sukriti in their life. A big miser, Jagatbandhu Bhakti Ranjan, so kripan, so, you know, don't like to give one single penny to any sadhu. But Srila Goswami Maharaj was successful, all our, you know, Guru Varga. Somehow he was bound to meet Prabhupada and change life. You know, and before leaving body, he was bound to give full donation for making a big mart, Gauriya Mission. So nice temple. This is the right application of your money. If you can keep huge amount of money and depend upon money, you have money power, who can do what? And Maharaj, this simple, this corona, simple corona going to keep you, kick you on your head, on your chest, and taking away all your relative and friends, everything, still today you cannot understand that this life is unstable. You want to make business with your, you know, foolish number one. So everywhere Mahaprabhu wanted to establish Siddhanta. Bahu gontho kala obhyas nished. If you want to learn so many things, singing, dancing, you know, so many things, Bengali, Hindi, English, Uriya, so many. You cannot get time in your life. Life is very short. Life is very small. Bahu gontho kala abhyas nished. It is totally prohibited to learn so many things. We find our Gurudev Keshav Goswami Maharaj going to read Mayavad Vichar. Mayavad Vichar reading. Whereas Mahaprabhu speaking, you know, Mayavad Siddhanto Sunile Hoy Sarbonas. If you hear one time, Mayavad Vichar is dangerous. But whereas they are going to, you know, they are going to follow this Mayavad Vichar. Because they want to find out some loopholes, they like to crush them, their head. So many Siddhanta you are hearing. You like to engage me in breaking Mayavad Siddhanta. Some Mayavad is speaking in internet, Harika. Why you are going to hear him? Why you are going to hear him? First my question. Now you are arrested. You are hearing Harikatha, also Mayavad, you are hearing. If his luck is okay, I can give you one book. I am going to translate one book. 12 years back I complete. Nilachale Vedanta Vakshan. In there all detailed discussion, not there in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Approved by Prabhupada. I first published in 12 years back. It was also translated into Hindi, not in English. That I can translate, but I don't know which language that Mayavadi understand. I have no time to fight with him. If at all Supreme Lord is very happy with, you know, become somehow satisfied, he can allow you to hear Mayavadi, you know, Vaishnava Siddhanta. Someday I can discuss all in details, only Mayavadi Siddhanta. Two or three Harikatha, four Harikatha. But now actually some topics going on. And I can give you that book, Bengali, Hindi or English, which language that Mayavadi, that I can hand over. Nilachale Vedanta Vakhyan, the argument given by Mahaprabhu and Sarvamvartajit. Unparalleled, unbeaten books. I give 200 books free of cost. I never sell any book. I give to Haridwar, Bhaman Goswami Maharaj's mot. I don't know this Polish, they are going to distribute it or not. I think not. Because they are less interested. They are busy with collecting money, eating, and how to deposit this. Only this thing. That is our daily routine. We are busy with what we can cook today, what prasadam, how to sleep, how much pranami I can get. This is their calculation. Vishwa Vaishnava Brahasabha. We are going to destroy the dream of Surup Sanatana. We want to destroy the dream of Rupa Sanatana. We want to destroy the dream of Rupa Sanatana and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. That is a big acharya. I cannot give you a drop of Shraddha. I cannot give you Shraddha. I cannot create Shraddha inside you. But I can create disbelief inside you. Don't go to Gauri Amat. Don't go here. Don't see their deity. Don't take prasadam there. Don't attend Harikatha there. Hare Maharaj, you are surely going to hell. That's why I'm speaking that way. Without coming to Gauri Amat, who is there? Who father is there? Any father in this world you can saw? Kon baba ache? Without coming to Gauri Amat, they can get, you know, free from material bondage and go to Golok. Foolish number one. You want to maintain a separate society. You are arranging one hell. Foolish number one. Always political attitude, political game. Are you are in bhajan. In bhajan also you are want to maintain, you know, politics. Where you can go? Where you can go? Dirty politics? Dirty politics you like to throw? You cannot admit that this Harikatha can change you? You speak, don't hear Harikatha. Why? You speak Harikatha. You speak and show you can cut my bondage. So what is Siddhanta, what is not Siddhanta? You can get information if you come to Gauri Amat. Gauri Amat doesn't mean one construction of sand, brick and, you know, cement. Foolish people think, is Gauri Amat. And from Gauri Amat, for Chaitanya Amat, if I take away all Siddhanta, all etiquette, acharan and seva mood, only bricks and sand left. Chaitanya Amat is not the construction of sand and, you know, Chaitanya Amat transcendental. Chaitanya Amat transcendental. Be careful. Try to get established in Siddhanta all day and night. I am giving blood. One freedom fighter can give his life one time. Every day I am giving almost blood for you all. Still, if I cannot make you free from Maya, what use? I can stay in this material world? What use? You have to cooperate with me to come out of this Maya? You like to keep yourself in Maya? Maharaj, it's okay, let me stay here, okay? So what Prabhupada wanted to make temple is that it was not against Bhaktivinoda Thakur. It was not against, it was not at all against Jagadananda Pandit. For bonded soul it is prohibited. For bonded soul it is prohibited. Tiruppan Allah. He was bound to, you know, snatch all property from rich people. Tiruppan Allah. To make the temple of Ranganatham. To make the temple of, you know, Ranganatham, he was bound to act like a hooligan, dacoits. You are bound to snatch all property from rich people. They are going to, you know, keep their, you know, riches away from seva. Tiruppan Allah used to, if you don't like to give, I can snatch money. I can kill you, but still I can do the seva of Ranganatham. It is the direct order of Ranganatham. It is the direct order of Ranganatham. You will have to make a big temple. Prabhu, how I don't know you will have to do. Tiruppan Allah wanted to beg money. No, go away. We cannot give money to you. You beggar. Tiruppan Allah, okay. Now I am going to follow such a way. I must do this seva. I must do this seva. I must do this seva. Tiruppan Allah make three or four disciples, those who are one disciple has some special power. One disciple can walk over water. He can walk over water. One disciple, if going to put his hand on a locker, automatically open. This way, one disciple, if going to stop the movement of those people from whom you are going to take away money, then that disciple can make you statue. In Bhagavatam also you say, you know, follow. When Indra wanted to kill that rishi, I forget the name, Chavan rishi, I can kill you. Why you allow, Somras? Why you allow to our doctors, Ashwini Kumar? They are not allowed to take. But Chavan rishi, I promise you, I can give you Jagya Bhag, I can, but you make me, you know. Then Indra wanted to throw thunderbolt, Vajra, on him. Then Chavan rishi picks up, make the hand stand still. Indra cannot have any movement of hand. This kind of power. Tirupananda taking all property from all, you know, stealing. It's one kind of dacoit. After the day all together, they all someday they are coming to chase him. Where is our property? Give back our property. Otherwise we can kill you. Tirupananda saying, actually, I keep all property inside, you know, this water, this, you know, you see, this river, there, yes. You can get one boat, or three, four disciples, they can go and give, hey, you go. And is to give them their property. Then Tirupur, by the order of Tirupananda Gurudev, all rich men, they are getting one big boat. They are waiting to get back their amount, I mean money stolen. And in the mid river, the disciple who can walk over water, then arrange so that the boat capsizes, break, and all they go underwater, they die. And that disciple coming with laughing mood in front of Gurudev. Gurudev speaking, now it is the actual seva of Ranganatham. Now you understand the mood of Guru Vaishnava. Eh? Anyhow they like to serve. Anyhow they like to serve Supreme Lord. Anyhow. And especially this was the order of Ranganatham. From Satta Yuga that deity was there. Tirupananda, because anyway Jivatma is going to die. Guru Vaishnava saying, all your Atma is like flower. You come to me to hear Harikatha. If I am not successful to take all your Atma and offer and as a flower unto a little speed of Gauranga, then I am totally failure. I am totally failure. You should not hear my Harikatha. You are simply wasting my time, your time. So this way you must be careful about the mood of Guru Vaishnava. Every fraction of second, they engage in Guru Vaishnava Seva, Bhagavan Seva. I can discuss all in details about this point. Siddhanta bulya chitte na karo alas. Yam ite Krishna lage sudhiro manos. Also the instruction by Gaurdishar Babaji Maharaj. My Prabhu, he like to make fool of them and try to engage himself in Hari Bhajan continuously. Prabhu, make fool of them. Taderke bhuga diye, apni Hari Bhajane niyojito thakun. All I can establish all this Siddhanta on behalf of Vishwa Vaishnava Rasabha. Then and only then you can understand what is the activities of what is the activity of Vishwa Vaishnava Rasabha. Otherwise you can misunderstand. You think it's a matter, it's a joking. I can speak another. People want to make fool of me, you see. They don't like to do bhajan properly. They only like to offer some false, you know, respect to me, whereas I am less interested to get any respect from him. I am less interested, not garland, nothing. Don't waste your time. Don't waste, you sit and hear Harikatha. People want to make fool of me. They don't like to start actual Hari Bhajan, that is the main problem. They think we are very intelligent. If you are intelligent, then why you are not starting actual Hari Bhajan? Why you are thinking all negative, you are still today you are busy? Eh? At Narmada source there were sadhu, he was not, you know, he was some yogi maybe. I heard from somebody. There Narmada, in one, that side of Narmada, I've been there. At Narmada, that side of Narmada river, there is a small hilly place. And in one gufa, one sadhu doing bhajan. Which sampradaya I cannot say. I heard this from one sadhu. He is doing bhajan. In the daytime, he is not coming outside because all people can come and disturb him. Somehow you arrange something from hill, from a hilly place, some fruits and flower and arrange and doing bhajan. Even if you are, even I know, even from pure air, you can take vitamin and minerals. How it was possible for those, you know, Rishi Munis to do bhajan this way? Long time in Vrindavan, one sadhu was Ribhu Rishi. He used to do bhajan for thousands of years. Radharani with Krishna moving there in Kamban. Prabhu, that Rishi doing bhajan, you should help him. You know? Krishna speaking, he is less interested to gain anything. Are you let us? Then after that, by the order of Radharani, because Radharani is our guru, so merciful. Otherwise, Krishna is like mad elephant. Krishna is like mad elephant. Nobody can get control over Krishna. Only Radharani. Only Radharani can catch that mad elephant and pour him into inside chain. That is called love. Guru Vaishnava also following this. They are going to put some chain in your leg of love so that you cannot forget that Guru Vaishnava. Infinity pure. You cannot forget them. There is a speciality of pure Guru Vaishnava. That is a speciality. And that sadhu doing bhajan, and some young chap, he wanted to disturb him. He wanted to search where Baba is staying. Somehow, hey, don't go there. No, I must go. He is going there. 2 days, 3 days, 7 days crying in front of bhajan kutir. Gufa, kipa karo, you bless me. Then one day the sadhu was, see, this is very clever. You can understand what you want, let us see. Hey, what do you want? I bless you. You can cut all your material bondage, you can lose all your property, bondage, everything. You can get Prabhu. No, this kind of kipa I don't want. Eh? I give you kipa. After giving kippa, he is crying double. Hope! And first he was crying very slow mood. Now, after kippa, I bless you, you can cut all material bondage, all property, you can leave everything, you can become sadhu. I bless you. No, that kind of blessing I don't want. Hari, I give you kippa so that you can... No, that kind of blessing. What kippa you know? What kippa you want? I want to get one service to maintain my family. I like to marry this. Also, people like coming to me to disturb me. I don't allow them to come. I don't allow. I fly from here and there. I am not Siddha Mahatma. They are going to come. This way, sadhu speaking, ore, you like to die. Eh? You like to die, na? That kind of kippa you want from me. How I can give you? Whereas, no, this material world is unstable. Anywhere you are going to leave your body, I am going to bless you. But you say, no, this kind of kippa I don't want. This way, in front of Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, so many sadhu come, so many people. Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj became very tricky. He wanted to cheat them. Sometime flying here and there, sometime entering into latrine, sometime here and there. Where is Baba? Baba is not there. Because they can come and disturb him. This way actually, we cannot understand the actual mood of Guru Vaishnava. Their whole life is dedicated for the actual service of Chaitanya Vani. Chaitanya Vani is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Actual. They never like to cheat you. You can believe 100%. Even demigod can cheat you. Even your father, mother, grandfather, grandmother, anybody, they love you, I know. Has some material, you know, smell. Has some real, you know, some self-interest, a smell of self-interest is there. But pure Guru Vaishnava, they don't bother. They don't care. They don't care. But still, we are very bad luck. We want to think that they are our enemy. Because they are speaking this way. Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj crying and speaking. Very bad luck. Those Guru Vaishnava want to cut their material bondage. They want to help them to get established in bhajan. They are so unlucky. They always think that those Guru Vaishnava is their enemy. Those Guru Vaishnava is their enemy. They think that way. Always they are thinking that they are our enemy. That is the main problem. Then how we can save? How we can save? Whereas in Kirtan it is written, Yogyata Vichare Kichu Nahi Bhai Tomaro Koruna Saro. If Gurudev going to calculate how much qualification, what quality I have before giving initiation, then surely I was not supposed to get initiation from Gurudev. But that doesn't mean Gurudev can give diksha to anybody without any purpose. Pure Guru Vaishnava never like to make any disciple. They know nobody want to become disciple. Everybody like to become guru. Everybody, it is the mood of everybody that they like to become guru. Nobody want to become disciple. Disciple means you will have to follow the order of your Guru Vaishnava in toto. That we cannot find. All is the thing we can make fool of him. Sarup Rupanugo, Aprakito Sarup Rupanugo Siddhanto. Such a big thing that our cheap mentality cannot understand. Our cheap mentality. We are with cheap mentality, we cannot understand. Mayabad, you can find Shankaracharya paying more and more, you know. Shankaracharya going to do bandana prayer in front of Vyasadeva, more and more. Then Ramanujacharya, Madhvacharya, Nimbarkacharya, more and more. Oh, Maharaj, if you see, Maharaj, the Shankaracharya praying unto the lotus feet of Guru, unto the lotus feet of Vyasadev, so big way. But all cheating. He is not actually going to glorify. He wanted to make fool of us. You know, he is going to glorify the lotus feet of Vyasadev. Then how it is possible for him to establish, you know, Mayavatthatta? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving this kind of argument. Someday I can discuss all in details and separate topics about Mayavad Siddhanta Vichar. Mahaprabhu giving this argument in front of, you know, what Mahaprabhu is speaking? बैस भ्रांत बोली उठाई लो विवाद। अरे महाराज जस्ट यू आर गोइंग टू प्रे ग्लोरीफाई गुरुदेव एंड व्यासदेव बट नाउ यू आर स्पीकिंग बैस भ्रांत बोली उठाई लो व्यासदेव इज यू नो मिसगाइडेड व्यासदेव इज मिसगाइडेड ही इज रॉन्ग सिद्धांत। अरे you are going to pray unto the lotus feet of Vyasadeva, now you are going to find fault with Vyasadeva, Vyasadeva is foolish, cannot understand any siddhanta, that is your Vyas puja, that is your guru puja, that kind of guru puja, Vyas puja, if you go on doing infinity period, what benefit you can expect in your life, what benefit you can expect in your life, huh? We like to show some emotion, not devotion. Action, we like to see action, not false philosophy. We like to see action. Devotion is action. What you like to do for Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan? How much sacrifice you can do for Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan? How much dedication you have in your life for Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan? That is the main thing. Without which, all your bhajan is null and void. Vacant. Property cannot save me. Property cannot save me. I never wanted to take even a single penny from my Guru Maharaj. I am sitting in Vyasasan. How I don't know. This Gosala, this library, how? Who make? Nityananda. I cannot speak. I cannot remember how I got help this that automatically. So I believe. Still today, I check up. I start for Vrindavan with 20 rupees. Many times, I check. I am not going to put pressure on Krishna. I pay everything to them at the latest. Then I see somebody making, you know, there. I get something. Krishna arrange. I am not going to put pressure on Prabhu. Because I have ticket. I can go. No problem. I have no expense, road expenses, nothing. Only 10 fare, this is there already done. What I can do with money? If some money is there, somebody can steal. Baba gone to take bath outside, this is the scope I can take away. This already done. I was coming from Vrindavan. It is Jodhpur Express. I find his back end, I was sleeping. Oh, you know, up. Then some thief came and took away all my bag. Some Bhagavatam was there, all my important papers, my spec, all gone. But the thief don't know, some amount was there in my kamandul, in my water pot. There was no water. So somehow I from Howrah I come back to Navadvip, but all gone. I was very sorry, what to do? But there was not even a single pen, nothing. There was fake and this, that, Bhagavatam all gone. So now I am getting 3 times my library gone. 3 times. 3 times all my full library gone. Who stole and how taken forcefully. Now I have all. So I believe. I believe this very cheap thing. I believe. The only thing I will have to maintain that is my sincerity. I should not have any duplicity inside my heart. I have my deep relationship with you all. You believe or not? You believe or not? I don't know. I have deep relationship with you all. Try to discover it. You can get benefit 100% if you are going to get sincerity, punctuality, all you have to maintain. Bhajan is not so easy. For bhajan, you will have to suffer, na. You will have to do something, na. You can sleep very nicely. You can, and then, be grihastha or be, you know, in renounce order. You are sadhu, na. You sadhu, so you will have to follow all tough rules and regulations. All tough rules and regulations you have to follow, na. According to your level, if you are going to follow top rules and which is out of your own limit, then you can become crazy, mad. I can speak this point someday. Forcefully, I cannot maintain brahmacharya. Forcefully, I cannot maintain sannyas. It is not possible. Forcefully, if you are doing, you are going against prakriti, nature. If you are going to do forcefully against prakriti, nature, nature going to take revenge against you. But if it is quite natural, if you are going to get bhakti, devotion, it's quite natural. Then no problem. Then no problem, gradually it is quite natural for you. You can feel comfortable. You cannot avoid getting up 2:30 or 3 o'clock. You cannot avoid. It's quite natural. Someday if you are going to make late, you can feel sorry. Oh, I miss half an hour bhajan. I will have to make up night time. You have to take resolution, nah. Come on, you are coming, leaving all, everything in your country, everything. I am feeling for you. Eh? You have no source of income, now you are trying to do bhajan, I have full sympathy for you. But you also saw now something, so you have to try now. If you do, you can get results surely. If you can try, but you will have to suffer now. Bhajan means suffering. All different kind of atrocities, all different problems can come in my life. Somebody want to kill me, someone to throw me, someone going to dishonor me. So what it concerns to you? If your target is fixed up, if your target is fixed up, my target is the lotus feet of Anantadev. Min Golok Vrindavan. Min, I like to get the lotus feet of Prabhupada. I don't like to get the association of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. I am very clever. Because I know, if I get the association of Prabhupada, automatically I can get. I need not, you know, beg for that. That's why in all Bhagavata and all Shastra it is written. And according to my karma fall, if I am going to round, oh Prabhu, you arrange the association of your devotee. Pashupakki huye thaki sarge va niraye, tava bhakti rahu bhakti binodo hidaye. This is that. Bhavap varga bhamataho, jada bhave jano, tarihi achyuta satsamaga. I can discuss this point next day. So, mama uttama sloka janishu saksham, videhi, he Prabhu. I pray unto a lotus feet so that I can get the association of your pure devotee. This much you do. This much you will have to arrange, Prabhu. I can get the association of pure Guru Vaishnava. This is our prayer. We never like to leave the lotus feet of Rupa Goswami Pada because this is our target, na. Vishwa Vaishnava Rasabha, what is their Siddhanta, what is their curriculum, what is their activities, transcendental? Through the activities of Prabhupada, you can understand. You can understand all the Siddhanta of Goswami Pada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, you know, Prabhupada. They are actually the main member, Rajpatra. Prabhupada is the main Rajpatra of that Vishwa Vaishnava Rasabha. We are very lucky that we have that kind of scope, but we are foolish. We cannot take advantage. We are foolish, number one. We are getting this kind of scope, but we cannot get advantage. We will have to take advantage. Otherwise, how can you go? How you can?
Sujanar budaradi topado jugam Jugadharma durandara patrubaram varadavayadaya kapuya padam panamami sada prabhupadu padam panamami sada prabhupadu padam panamami sada prabhupadu padam
vanchakalpadurusya kipasindu bhavishya patitanang pavana bhavishna bhyo namun.